what we do. There for me like I'm there for you. No boys allowed, cause we're in charge. It's P.I.A.K. City Stars.
Girls, we rock
out what we do. There for me like I'm there for you. No boys allowed, cause we're in charge. It's P.I.A.K. City Stars.
Girls, we rock out what we do.
There for me like I'm there for you. No boys allowed, cause we're in charge. It's P.I.A.K. City Stars.
Girls, we rock out what we do. There for me like I'm there for you. No boys allowed, cause we're in charge. It's P.I.A.K. City Stars.
Welcome back to another episode of Pink City TV. Today, our point of view topic is telling the truth versus telling lies. So let's jump right on in. I think you should tell the truth because you will get rewarded by teachers, you will not get in trouble by your parents or teachers, and if you tell police the truth, you will not go to jail.
You should tell the truth to your parents and teachers. Number one, when you lie, you'll get nervous and your stomach aches, and I don't have time for that. And number two, when you lie to your parents, they won't believe you and they won't be on your side. And number three, when you lie to your teachers, they will give you a bad grade. And I'm a straight A student and I would never want that to change.
Why should you tell the truth to your friends? To tell them how you feel should not be a problem. They should like you for you. Also, to express your feelings. Expressing your feelings or opinion is okay. You should always let them know how you feel. Don't be afraid, they are your friends. Now here's a tricky question. Have either of you ever lied?
I'll go first.
I lied about cleaning my room so I could get out of my chores, and I realized it was wrong because my legs were shaking and I had a little bit of a stomach ache, and my mom saw the guilty look in my face and then it got a very hurtful looking. And Naya?
I bought some games on my grandpa's phone and it was wrong because I never asked him.
I lied about when I did my homework and I did it because my teacher did instead, and I knew it was wrong because if I did my homework instead, I wouldn't have to do all the pages over again. My homework packet.
So we all know lying is not the way to go. If you lie, people won't trust you anymore, and your word is all you have. So tell the truth at all times, and remember to go to www.pinkcitytv.com and share us your opinion. Isabella, I'm ready to eat some cookies.
Any of you out there who want to become a baker, our dream job of the week is a baker. I had the opportunity to meet with Miss Shannon Mendoza Smart, and she was the owner of Cupcakes and Cookies by Shannon right here in the heart of Sacramento. She makes specialized cookies and cupcakes, so let's go see what she's cooking up now.
Hi, I'm Isabella on Pink City TV, and I'm here with Miss Shannon Mendoza Smart. So, what are we going to be doing today?
We are going to be baking cookies for a wedding, and they want Lego cookies.
Wow!
I'm ready to eat them.
I'm already ready.
So are you guys ready to help me?
Yeah!
Okay.
I'll get the stool. Wait, I have one question. Yes. Is it gonna be hard?
No, not hard.
Okay, perfect.
And so this part I'm probably gonna have to start because it's really hard, and then I'll have you guys do it, okay?
What is the most cookies that you ever made?
The most. 350.
Whoa.
For one order.
Whoa. How long did it take you?
3 or 4 days. Mm-hmm. So it's a process. So you have to do this part, and you have to roll them out, you have to bake them, and then you have to outline them, which I'll show you guys how to do.
Okay.
And then you fill them, and then you decorate them.
Oh.
So, and sometimes depending on what type of cookie it is, they mm-hmm. have to sit overnight to dry before you decorate them.
Which cookies do you like?
Which cookies do I like?
Yes.
Well, these are sugar cookies, so that's my favorite kind of cookie to eat. But as far as you mean which one do I like to decorate the best, that's a hard one. I have too many. Which one do you think?
The beach cookies.
The beach cookies are pretty cute.
Normally takes for them to bake.
usually depending on the size of the cookie, so this is a smaller cookie, so we're gonna do 7 minutes. But some other ones sometimes can take up to eight and a half minutes, depending if they're a bigger cookie. So the bigger Lego that we're gonna decorate takes about 8 minutes. We have to outline the cookie. So when you outline the cookie, you're gonna take your piping bag and you're gonna go this.
That's amazing.
And once I'm done outlining the cookies, then they have to sit for a little while again, okay? Because that has to dry.
We're Pink City, cooking with cupcakes and cooking by Michelle. And she's officially a
PCG girl. Hashtag Pink City TV. Thank you.
You're welcome. It was fun.
You still saw.
That was amazing. It may be a lot of hard work, but just put a smile on the customer's face is a great feeling. And I have a little secret. She's my mom. Thank you for joining us as we look into the job duties of a baker. And next week, Tristan will speak to a college graduate. Anaya, do you have some tips for us?
I sure do. Now we always have to clean our rooms, right? We can never go outside until our rooms are clean. Now I made some few tips that will make this dreadful chore easier. Number one, start on putting on some music to get your mojo going. And number two, start on one side of the room, complete that side, and move on to the next. And number three, use organized boxes and place them under your bed. And number four, straighten up your room at night for tomorrow you can play. Am I missing something? Go to pinkcitytv.com and share us how you clean your room.
We all die. You either kill yourself or get killed.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
I picked one by Katy Perry as my song pick of the week. I chose the song because it simply stating no matter what happens and no matter what anybody says, we are all champions.
Wow, we did a lot today. We learned how important it is to tell the truth. We met a great baker, Cookies and Cupcakes freshman. We got some cleaning room tips and had some laughs. Well, come back to Pink City TV. Subscribe to our channel, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Instagram. See you next week.
I'm Anaya.
I'm Tristan.
I'm Isabella.
And we're the Pink City Girls. Hashtag Pink City TV.